Praxis Prepper.
Hey everybody, this is Praxis, and I want to let you know that tonight at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time, we're going to be doing the live stream related to the Project Homestead series. As you can see, we're starting to wrap things up, we're starting to get exterior boards on, and we have a very small list of things left to do. We just passed day 600, and tonight on the program, we're going to be talking about anything related to homestead building, retreat building. If you have any questions, please bring them, and I'd be happy to ask. But specifically, I'm going to talk about when you get towards the end of a project, what are the last couple things that you really need to be focused on, and how do you kind of orchestrate things so that they work, you know, for the most efficient sort of flow towards that end. Because as you're going through the entire process, you know, there's just a million things to do at the beginning. And then as you get towards the end, you have to be very particular and specific about which tasks you do in which order to make sure that you're not fumbling yourself up in terms of time logistics towards the end. So we're going to be talking about that and any questions that you may have about homestead building, retreat building, general emergency preparedness, or anything tonight at the live stream at 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. I look forward to seeing you there.
This episode has been brought to you in part by Prescott Caliber Club and Jesky Defense Strategies. Prescott Caliber Club is a federally licensed firearm manufacturer and retail store specializing in firearms, survival gear, and producing great online content. If you want to thank them for supporting this channel, go check them out at prescottcalclub.com.
Please subscribe and tune in every Friday at 4:30 New York time for a new video. And if you'd like to support this channel, you can do so both through Patreon or PayPal.